Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn English grammar. The topic which we are going to learn today is comparison. We have learned degree of comparison, in which we are going to learn positive degree of comparison. So we are going to use the simile as dash as. The steps to follow are: use expressions with as dash as to compare two persons or things or animals that are alike. While writing the negative form, we have to use not as dash as or not so dash as. Write the sentences first with as dash as and then with not as dash as. Seema is clever, Rima. Let us see the word which is under bracket is a positive word. We are going to compare Seema with Rima. Answer: Seema is as clever as Rima. Seema is not as clever as Rima. Example 2. The rose is pretty, the lily. So the positive word here is pretty. The answer is, the rose is as pretty as the lily. The rose isn't as pretty as the lily. Common idiomatic comparisons: as black as pitch, as blind as a bat, as brave as a lion, as bright as the day, as brittle as glass, as busy as a bee, as cunning as a fox, as dead as a doornail, as dumb as statue, as firm as rock. Some more examples are: as good as gold, as grave as a judge, as heavy as lead, as hot as fire, as hungry as a wolf, as light as a feather, as obstinate as a mule, as slow as a snail, as proud as a peacock, as stupid as a donkey. Let us do an exercise. Complete the comparison. I am as dash as a wolf. She is as dash as a peacock. Shivaji was as dash as a lion. The judge was as dash as a rock. With the help of common idiomatic comparisons, you can complete this exercise. I hope you understood this chapter well. Bye-bye. Thank you.